The last piece of Milwaukee County Stadium went out with a bang yesterday, literally. The old baseball home for the Milwaukee Brewers and the Braves is no more. The final two pieces came tumbling down yesterday morning to make way for the soon-to-be-completed Miller Park. The last two pieces weighed 7,000 tons and were County Stadium's upper seating deck, which included the home plate portion of the upper deck. Opening day at Miller Park is now only 6 weeks away.